Hi, my name is Catherine, and today we are going to learn how to make a caterpillar. You are going to need one clothespin, a pipe cleaner, glue, two eyeballs, and four colorful fuzzy balls. First, we are going to take the pipe cleaner through the clothespin, and then we are going to twist it to make little antennas. And keep twisting it so it doesn't fall off. And then you are going to glue the fuzzy balls on. This will be the head. And then take the eyes and glue them onto the face. So it looks like that. And then point the antennas up and then glue the other fuzzy balls so it can make the body. Put a good amount of glue so it can stay. And then make sure you glue them on the clothespin in a straight line so it looks like an actual body. And then one last little ball. And there you have your caterpillar made out of a clothespin. Thank you for watching.